MDGM is so nice in here. Anyways, gonna shoot for 8 to 10 reps. So probably start with the 75s and then work to the 80s, then 85s and 90s. So.
Last set, going for the 90s for 8. Let's see what we get.
Next we got bent over rows, same sets of reps, 4 sets of 8 to 10, and this is a great back builder for mass, so gonna do this and then move on to the next thing. Alright, next I've got Arnold press, which is the only difference between Arnold press and shoulder press is when you come down, you twist. So I'm gonna do 12 to 15 of these, and then I have face pulls after this, but I think I'm gonna superset them because I'm running low on time. But I'm do the face pulls with the ropes on the cables, so I'll show you that. But yeah, so probably do the 45s or 50s for Arnold's. They're a lot more harder than regular shoulder press, and they work better, so let's go. Yeah. Last thing, close grip bench. Gonna do four sets of 12 to 15. And then for the finisher, I'm gonna do 100 pull-ups and 100 push-ups, as many sets as it takes me. And that'll be it.
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Give me a number.
20.
20?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Ugh.